You guys already know it's your boy Drowsy underscore Souvenir 2. We're back with some National Basketball Association video gaming. You guys already know me. We're gonna go ahead straight to the subject. We're gonna go straight to play now. Quick play. Now you guys are gonna normally want to pick your regular popular team. I'm over here looking for, let me see. I go with Milwaukee Bucks. I like the Milwaukee Bucks. So I'm going to pick the Milwaukee Bucks for me against. Ooh, I should be playing with the Utah Jazz against the Milwaukee Bucks. So I'm going to be Utah Jazz. Utah Jazz. Crazy. Look at Dallas Mavericks. Nice team. Brooklyn Nets, baby. Misery everywhere. Banjo, banjo. So Utah Jazz. Okay. Mike Conley, point guard, shooting guard, Mitchell. Okay, we have a good team. Joe Ingles, Goldberg, another side, no, Antetokounmpo as the point forward. And then we have Brook Lopez as the center and Eric Bledsoe, point guard. So we're going to go ahead. We're going to go ahead and start this round. Me playing as Utah Jazz, baby. Let's enter the building. As we know, National Basketball Association is one of the most greatest video games ever. I can remember when I used to play it at my cousin's house when I was young, and he had a Odyssey console, and he had a basketball game where they used to break the hoops. But it was so back in the days, I'm talking about 1990s. Around early 90s, yeah, in 2000, 1999, something like that at the end. Thing, but yeah, you guys already know. Let's get straight to it. I want a ball. Let me get my glasses so I can see better from far away, because I'm stopping all that game video gaming from close up. It's not working for me. So yeah, you guys already know. Let me see if I still got. But you guys already know, if you like NBA, National Basketball Association, make sure to like and subscribe, even though you don't have to submit yourself to anything personal. You can always give a view. There goes David. reporter. Okay, so I have to really come down with a plan. To get that three. Because according to myself, they got that three. Gentlemen, it's more interesting when you play like this, because when you play like this, you grab a regular team. Don't look too much for popular things, too overcrowded things, and you start playing real basketball, because everybody just be like LeBron, Kobe, Jordan. You get tired of the same thing every time, so it's like you have no strategy. You have no ball strategy. You don't know how to play with another team, so you always playing with popular things. Get it? Get it? Strategy, baby. So you guys already know we are here. Got it. In, out, not in. Milwaukee is a good team. Utah Jazz is great too. You gotta have strategy. These two team is all strategy. Meaning you don't got LeBron shooting always threes or whatever it is, making it easy for you. You don't have all those all-star players, so you really got to make the best out of your strategy in the game. But they're good shooters, get it? Once you warm them up and you get used to them, they're good shooters. But you really have to really play strategy in this type of game, see? We'll continue going. Here I go. Oh. So 23. Thank you. What a block. He sinks the layup, but I am coming with the pay up. You feel me? Oh. 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 In the bucket, baby. Conley. Utah Jazz has a good vibe, a good circulation. Mm. Oh, bring it over here. Okay, let me not play around because I am the one winning. And I do not. Want to lose this round. I'm 15 up. 15 up. Oh, see, I tried to get him open, like, see if I can. If I can get the player to be free, at least have the hands away from the shot, like that. Watch, boom, 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 boom. See? So I played with his sight, so that way he won't. I did a few tricks with the ball. So that way he wouldn't be able to have his hands up to block me. Well, not to block me, to block the player. Yeah, they can go to their house and chill. Open. Woo! You guys already know it's been 30 minutes and 41 seconds. Drowsy underscore souvenir 2. Milwaukee versus Utah. We are winning right now. I am playing with the team Milwaukee. No, Utah Jazz. And Milwaukee right now is losing to me. Now, I normally choose the team Milwaukee Bucks. So today I decided to go with Jazz. A reminder, I'm not too much of a fan of all-star teams. All right, so I got to be more careful. There's the fourth quarter. I see they're playing half court press. Yeah, I see them. Not a good bouncer. Let's get that in. Let's get that in. Man to man. Everybody guard their man. Ready? Woo! Let's not miss a point. Let's not miss. Let's go. Good assist. Good assist. Man to man. Let's go. I am up like 20. Oh, that boy is too tall. Got long arms. I think my team is tired. Seems like the 2K, the National Baseball Association graphics are real. The whole point of this of playing sports game is to score. It's not to be looking all crazy with your special agility and whatever it is. Like, you could do that, but our major goal is to make points and be a championship team. So if you're over here just doing this and this, or trying to do that, you're wrong. To teammates, point forward, small forward, center, shooting guard, point guard. Everybody has to play their part in this whole association. You gonna tell me? You gonna pick LeBron and just play with LeBron, LeBron, LeBron? I'll be like this, because you won't even know my team. The team that I choose, you won't even be aware of the players. You guys already know, man. It's your boy Drowsy _ Souvenir 2. And we also play National Basketball Association in here. There I go. And I got it in 79-57. I guess today we go home with a win. Guys already know the box score is here. Mitchell did good. He did 19 points in 14 minutes. That means for every minute, he probably scored a point. There goes Mike Conley. Mike Conley seems familiar. Rudy Gobert. Royce O'Neal. Ed Davis. So we beat Milwaukee 79-57. Now let's try blacktop. Let's do a. This reminds me of back in the days when I was a younger person and a teenager, 14 to 13 to 15 years old, playing basketball in the streets. Ringers, ballers, I'll go with the ringers. Full court size. Game 21. Okay. I didn't like that song that just passed by, so I had to wait a while till that song passed. That song, I do not know how the hell that song made it to the NBA, because I know some Spanish. All he's talking about is penetrating somebody under the sun. So they did not even censor that word. So that word was just out there like, if you want under the soil, I will meto aquí. That means I will put my thing my private part inside of you under the sun. So if you are listening to this, that song is canceled. Get it? All right, so we start in funny, and then the song they're playing in the back is the same one I just said that's not rewarded to be played. He's like 2,000 miles on a jet ski. I will penetrate you under the sun. But the way he says it in Spanish, he's literally talking about like perverted, like, how can I say, let me see. 200 miles in the jet ski. Te lo meto, like I will fuck you. I will put it in your ass in the sun, under the sun. So it's a fresh song by a boy called Bad Bunny. This is the name Bad Bunny, bad little squirt, little piece of dump. Get it? I think the NBA really, 2K really went over their heads in this one. But let's continue doing what we do, staying us with our professionalism, our ethnicity and stuff like that. Whatever people want to do in life, that's their decision. We just continue doing us. Two up, 2-2. The floor in this video game looks solid. Everything is good. Oh my, I was outside. I wasn't even paying attention inside. Hey, let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Swoosh. No. You guys already know this is the last game right here. Blacktop National Basketball Association. And you guys already know it's your boy Drowsy. Souvenir 2 with a underscore in between Drowsy and Souvenir. So underscore Souvenir 2. And see you guys next video game that I will look through my collections. My record collection and play it for you guys. You guys already know. Peace out.